Hello everyone, long time no see. We are finally back on Farming Simulator 22 and we are actually on console. Yes, we are on PS5 and we're gonna see how this turns out. Hopefully it works well. Yeah, so the thing is I didn't solve the problem I had with the PC when it comes to this game, but yeah, well, here we are. The first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go up and speed up the time because we have to wait like half year in game to get ready for the harvest. And also let me know how the volume is as well. That's right. Well, the thing we can do is we can park this thing. And I'm gonna bring out the fertilizer tank. Oh. Okay, I'm not good at the reversing, that's one thing for sure. Especially with this camera angle. Screw it. Close enough, close enough. Yeah, do we have any fertilizer missions? Ooh, cool. Accept and accept. And also this is still early game for me on this profile. Not sure how much hour, well, like 15 hours about to school. Hey George, how are you, man? How are you doing, buddy? Alright, school. I'm doing good. Quite tired from the rally, but otherwise than that, I'm doing good. Hey Snoop, how you doing, buddy? Yeah, so the rally event that I were on went pretty well. Was one or two cars that broke down. So other than that, everything was fine. Yeah. Hey, Jelly! How are you doing, buddy? PS5, buddy. I'm on the PS5. Got this game for PS5. So yeah, spend extra money. Woohoo! Yeah. Yeah, a little bit sad, but hey. Because the thing is, I got so tired of it, so I actually lowered the graphics all the way down. So I'm guessing something was broken with the game when I got it, so. I don't know. I don't know. It's not bad to play this game on console either, so I mean. And also now it is crossplay anyway, so why give a. Yeah, crap. Yeah. I just started up this map and then I'm like, well, I can stick with this one for now. It's also like every harvest I do, I earn at least like 100k, so it's getting better and better, so I mean, that's good. And the thing is, I'm not sure if it's gonna happen today, but we'll see. Well, I have two trailers over there full. I have a little bit in the silo as well. So I'm gonna dump that into the silo, and then I'm gonna wait for this harvest to get ready. And then after that, we are gonna sell everything with the train, because the price was pretty low. Well, it was before, at least. We're gonna see. Where is it? There it is. Now we just at a good price, to be honest, but gonna wait for the next harvest so we get the quantity. Because the thing is, I forgot that we have these kind of things that you can find on this place here, like on the discount and all stuff. So I bought another trailer of what the heck is this? I haven't seen this one. Oh wow, this is so cool. I think I'm gonna get that one just for fun. Jesus, that was cool. Cool looking. Yeah, so the thing with the sales and all stuff, like when you can get equipment for half the price, it's really good. Of course, this like used vehicles kind of deal, I think it is, so. But other than that, like. Oh really? Cool. That's cool. Not sure how much more we get into. What is it? The effectiveness on this one, though, I think it's like, yeah. If we fertilize this fields one more time, we will get another 23%. Yield. So that's really good. And also it's worth it as well, so that's for sure. The number was field number 70 and 29 where the missions are. So we're gonna do those and then we're gonna go and speed up the time yet again. So So yeah, I can tell you one thing for sure. This month is gonna be quite on the cheap side. I forgot two payments actually on when it comes to my money and all stuff. I recently renewed Disney Plus for about $90. Well, a little bit less than that, but anyway. And then, well, insurance, so on the car. So there was another like $200, something like that. So, yeah. I'm not gonna starve, but only just. Nah, it's okay. All I can say though, no more games this month. No more games this month. Shit, I can't see. Well, in that case, we can use this one. There we go. Yeah, so I can tell you this. I'm gonna do some streams of farming sim quite some time. Just to switch it up a little bit, because if I'm gonna be honest, I didn't really play this game that much. I think I only have like 50 hours or so on the PC before the PC started to dislike the game, so to speak. Because what I remember first with the PC, farm sim worked fine. Well, of course some lag spikes, but that's pretty much any game. But then now it's like every second it's like lag, and I'm like, come on. And even lowering the graphics, it looks like Super Mario Bros. It's like, no. So yeah, and also tomorrow, guys, I'm not gonna follow my dad to the rally and all stuff. He let me go. Well, he let me go and let me go. He said I didn't have to and all stuff, so I'm gonna stay at home, to be honest, and rest a little bit. Because I had this kind of night that I woke up at midnight. I tried to go to bed like early. But then at midnight I went to bed. Well, I were about to fall asleep. Woke up at about 2 a.m. Went to the bathroom, and then I couldn't start sleep again. So I've been sleeping like 2 hours there and 2 hours there, on and off, pretty much all night. So I'm like, But anyway. Hopefully I can sleep in a little bit tomorrow. Well, this night. Otherwise, of me just sitting here and complaining. How are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are doing good. Oh, and guys, do you know what I forget? That I always forget to do when I start a stream. Can someone guess what it is? I can't complain? Okay, that's cool, that's cool. Oh, you're on Anna. Okay, cool. Yeah, right. Yeah, the thing I liked, what was it? Not helium, but what's the thing in the new world that I found, for example? Yeah, I forgot to tweet it out. That's right. aluminium and helium. Yeah, that's right, that's right. We had a post office. Yeah, the thing is, you have to be in the new world to do something. But what, I don't really know. I tried to jump on GTA. I jumped on Arno pretty much when I got home. But logged off quite quickly as well because, I was tired. And I'm fertilizing the same stuff that I already fertilized. Yeah, because it is the post office, it is the helium and the aluminium. And then there was something else that I forgot what it was. But I think that was like when you get up to like either late artisan level or early investor or something. That was cold coffee. Okay, we're halfway done on this mission. But this mission, 50. No, what was it? Yeah, 15k. But yeah, and also I have autosave because you never know. Right on the bombs. Oh, really? Ooh. Cool. Yeah, the thing I want to try out is the flamethrower, if someone is attacking my island, man. I want to see that one going off. There's the flamethrower and then the flak cannon or whatever it's called. But the flak cannon is like for aircraft, the flamethrower is for wooden ships. So yeah, we can have sea mines as well. Oh Jesus! As long as no AI is well, that we are in peace with driving solar them, you know. Whoopsie! My bad. Anything like right now at least, so that's good. But if I'm honest, I don't think I'm gonna use sea mines either. It's like if you have a couple of cannons at each side of the harbor, most of the stuff is gonna be taken down anyway by the cannons, so I mean. Yeah. Oops, I'm missing a little bit now. Whatever. Down. Cool. It's really difficult to see the difference between the on the dirt here, but there it is. Make a U-turn here and go straight down now. Yeah, we missed it a bit, or whatever. Whatever. Only 5% more. Here we go. Let's finish that mission. There we go, cool. Now up to field number 29. Oh, I didn't see that run over that pole. It's over there. Can go straight through here, or is it a fence? Nope, can go straight through. And also, yes, I have turned off the traffic. Otherwise, I would have gotten stuck at 24/7. Here. There we go. I'm gonna go back and get the trailers put together. And then we are gonna empty the trailers we have into the silo. And prepare to get ready for the next harvest. So here we go, put that trailer there. Oh, there they are. Okay, let's go to the store. Time for a cleaning day in this one. I don't think I cleaned this tractor since I got it. Okay, let's see here. There we go. A small train. Shoo shoo. I'll say now we can get 40,000 liters into this or more. Maybe close to 45, I don't know. Whatever. Bam, bam, bam. I'm gonna go with that. And now I can turn that thing off. Time for a nap. There we go. Time to fertilize the fields yet again. There we go. Wait, I don't have to fertilize it. Oh, eh, get back. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. Yeah, because I don't see any color change or anything like that. So we have a 95% bonus on the yield here, so the harvest is gonna be good. Bum 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 bum. It's still green. Still green, try again. You can also destroy firehouses. Oh, you couldn't do that before? Okay. Okay, yeah, well. That's cool. Hopefully it's ready to harvest. There we go, cool.
Nice.
We're not going to get even 2 tons from this field, so... Well, the other thing we're gonna buy, well, try to at least today, is to buy a stronger tractor. Put worker on that guy, and we are gonna start up for the next harvest. So I'm gonna have work on this guy, and now I'm gonna take a quick BRB, guys. Okay, there we go. Whoops, missed a little bit there. Bum 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 bum. Almost done on this side. The thing I can tell you is when we have enough equipment and enough fields, like let's say 2-3 fields from now, I'm actually gonna turn these fields I'm on right now into grass, so we can prepare for cows and etc. You know. Bam, 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 ba-dum, bum, 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 bum. This defend takes a long time. Both harvesting and also, well, the sowing goes pretty quick, but harvesting, especially when there's this kind of harvester. Oh yeah, how much is soybeans are pretty good. 2.7, and that is a Gold Crest Valley, and so we have to rent a train because well, for that one. Yes, that somehow is not on this map, but it is on the map, but not at the same time. That did not make any sense at all, but anyway. Also, one thing that feels pretty cool is that the name Gold Crest Valley feels like that has been with us for a long, long time. Well, actually, it has from 2017 from that farming sim. And that was one of my favorite simulator games as well. Especially when you could like start harvesting a lot of trees and all stuff. It was in Farming Sim 15 as well, but the mechanic was a little bit easier in my opinion. But on this I have no clue, so that's also something I'm gonna find out. Well, let's go and do an offload over here then. Oh, we're done, okay. Let's go. And also, like these two fields of these that we have here is going to be turned into grass as well. Just because of the odd shape, because these ones, like, the AI can mess up on this one fields. And, yeah. I don't like cleaning up messes. Even though you have to do it sometime. Damn. Oh. Yeah, I took a too sharp turn there. Sorry. I will be back. I will be back. I promise. I can do that later. Texting and driving almost. There we go. I just posted a picture there. Yeah. Yeah, right, George. I posted a picture in Discord of the new car I got. Well, something between, if I'm going to be honest. It is pretty high, but it's not classified as a SUV, but... yeah. New electric hybrid car, well, plug-in hybrid is called. And also the thing is, I had the version of the car, that car before that one. That was a complicated sentence, but anyway. And the new one that I have here is that one is actually running even smoother and more quieter than the other one did. Especially when it comes to like when we were driving on the electric power with the old car, we could hear pretty much all the noise around it. But with the new one here, we can barely hear anything. So we've done a massive upgrade on the new car. But the price for that car was $40,000. Then you have, this car comes into like three versions of the car. It's like, it's the standard one, that's actually the one that I have, that costs $40,000. Then you have the thing is called Action car, and that's like even more cool with the more equipment and all stuff. Costs about another $5,000 onto that. And then you have a, what is it called, Super Dynamic or whatever what that one is called, and that has like the highest upgrades ever. I think that one is even four-wheel drive, I'm not sure, I think so, but yeah, really nice, really nice. And also the thing is, you don't have to have the worst car, like the worst looking car, like when it comes to price tag and all stuff. It's like, the car in my opinion is like, well, first of all, you have to enjoy the car, yes. But also the car is like a tool that you're using to go from A to B, pretty much. That's pretty much it. Also, yeah, and also, yes, you know, that the car on the picture is not really my car. My car is white. Snowflake white. That's also one thing. If I would choose another color, the car would be more expensive. I don't know why, but I think it's like white is the regular color. Because we were thinking of having like a dark gray, like, well, like the one on the picture, but that one was gonna cost about another $200 more just for the paint job. Well, it's not big money-wise, but anyway. Anyway. It is a really good car. Like I said, quiet car, and also everything in it is digital. It's no regular speedometer or anything like that. It's just like a pretty much like an iPad looking. Really cool. Really cool. Yeah, that one is done as well. Okay, higher work on that guy. Now it's time to work a little bit with this guy. Turn around. Yeah, okay. That did not really work. Basically, I can go and empty that guy there. I wonder if I'm gonna do that, especially on these big fields. I like a bunch of trailers like this, like maybe 20 trailers or something. Remember that I had it on PC, I think it was on 2000. What was it? Was it 17 or? I think it was. It was pretty cool though. Pretty funny. Whoops. And also, so far, I only have one DLC on this thing that I don't remember what it is, so I'm gonna start buying the DLCs when I have the cash for it, so to speak. Whenever that's gonna be. Okay, there we go. Okay, so if I turn off that one, it will stop offloading. Makes sense. Okay, time to go and do an offload. And the closest place is... maybe this way? Oh, there you go, speed up. Okay, we got 45 tons for 1,000 liters, so that's cool. Okay, now I can't see anything. It's really cool to hear all of these noises, you know. When it comes to the hydraulic system and all stuff, that's really cool. Sorry. Let's see, what do we have here? Ooh. No, not that. Yeah. Is this a... ah, that's okay, that's cool. That's not bad for this kind of tractor. 95k. Or... 95k, I'd say. So I was looking at the wrong thing there. 58k for this one, that's cool. Thing is, I hope this harvest that I have will bring in like around 200k or something like that. Just in that case, I have some money to work with as well. Guess I definitely need a tractor that is stronger than the one I have now. There we are. Almost there. Almost at our destination. Okay, well, I'm gonna see here. This tractor I have, it has 175 horsepower. That means that the tractor with over 200 horsepower on that would be good enough. Do some window shopping here. I'm gonna see. Okay. Oh yeah, there's that John Deere behind there. Let's see. Well, that's good. 200. This one has 210 to 271. Then we have this one, 205 to almost 300 horsepower. Then this one is a little bit about the same. But yeah, well, hopefully we can get like either like the Klaus or some Voltra or something like that. This Landini, okay. $165 no, 167.5k for this one. So yeah, it's close, but not close enough. Well, we gonna get the new tractor, that's for sure, but I don't know what kind yet. And we're also gonna keep this one that I have here, because this one is gonna be good for pulling tools together and all stuff. And also, like, I've made so this one is like a front loader, so the only thing we need is the forks and all stuff and arms for the front loader. Yeah, we're on about 1.5 hours before the start of the stream. But we are preparing the soldering and all stuff, so yeah. There's also one thing, it's like there's a lot of preparing and all stuff on this game, but hey, it's worth it. And also, like, on this profile now we're up at 16 hours. And yeah. Stuck. Nice. Can't really hear the engine for this tractor, like revving and revving, it doesn't go anywhere pretty much. Or really, you're gonna get a hiccup on that one. Yeah, right, yeah, well, I have a cup of coffee right next to me here, so, almost sleeping, nah, not really, but anyway. Yeah, well, I can tell you this. I'm just gonna harvest off this thing and sell the stuff I have and get the new tractor. Then I'm gonna jump off if I'm gonna be honest and the stream and all stuff. Didn't see that until it was too late. Okay, well, I'm all over the place, that's for sure. Yeah, but I can tell you this, I'm gonna continue with this tomorrow, most likely. Well, with this game, I mean, and most likely gonna do some harvesting as well. That scared me. we paid the wage payment. Do this with save, just in case. Here we go. I go, There we go, and I will be right back, guys. Oh man, yeah. Oh, there we go. Well, I for sure had to stretch my legs, that's for sure. Jesus. Let's see. Now we have this thing. Oh yeah, and this is for the grapes. Well, that's something we have to get going with as well. Well, try out later on for sure, but... Oh yeah, I'm just gonna see, how is the potato... Okay. And cherry beets. How much does it fill up in this thing? It would be easier to see if you can see how many tons. This is pretty cool looking one. Oh, so that was 45. So yeah, this red one is the best one for the sugar beets when it comes to the capacity and all stuff. Then potato, we're gonna have this one. And this is also a new one. That's cool. Hopefully this one is better than the one on 19, because the one 19 you can only get like, what was it? 10 tons? 10,000 liters? That's nothing. Okay, I'm gonna take over for this guy for a while. Here we go. Get all stuff. Okay. Okay, that's when it gets out. Okay, yeah, I'm on Farming Simulator's website. November the 15th, they are releasing the Platinum DLC or whatever. So that's pretty cool. Available. Okay, that's something that's getting released soon. Yes, pre-order now says. Fill up this one first over here. Bam 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 bam. Oop, a little bit over there. That's what you say. Oop. Yeah, I'm not concentrating what where I'm driving. Jesus. Yeah, as you can see, I am actually doing something else at the side here. Well, I'm trying to keep an eye on the game as well. Oopsie. Don't do texting and driving, guys, because you end up like me, off track pretty much. That guy is down there, that's cool, that's cool. back one more time. Go back and back. I'm gonna reverse, you know. You're still lurking? Nice, man, nice. Yeah. I'm almost playing this game with my eyes shut. Yeah. Well, not that bad now. I actually took a quick BRB and all stuff, so. Okay, there we go. And I'm gonna put this into the trailer over here. Okay, hopefully we can get the new tractor now. I pressed the wrong button, but they were saving the game at least. I'm just gonna see how strong is the tractor I have. 175 and the cedar, how much? Okay, no wonder it's a little bit heavy for this tractor to pull this one. Requires 270 horsepower. Whoopsie, well, whatever, whatever. Yeah, so that actually explains quite a lot to me, honestly. And also, guys, it is just 3 months away till Christmas. 3 months. I just realized that now. 3 months. Jesus. So yeah, that's it is about time to get the presents done. Okay, the train is almost here. That's cool. Not why I'm not sure why I'm trying to steer the train. It is on the rails, so you can't steer it. Okay, 69 tons times 2.6. That's gonna be 130. I would say 150, maybe 160. If we're lucky, more. So we're gonna be closer to like 200k at least. $185, that's cool. $185k, that's really cool. Yeah. Tractors, let's see. How many horsepower do we have now? 235. Okay, well, that's good. Well, there we go. A way stronger tractor now. Let's pull this thing back to the well, whatever it is called, to the farm. Well, that display doesn't work, that's for sure. And no cup holder, okay. So, well, there we go. We got the new tractor and all stuff, that's cool. Just like I promised as well before we're gonna end. So the thing is that I'm gonna do is, like, awesome, I'm gonna sell this field as well that we have left here. And then I'm just gonna chill the rest of the evening. Well, as long as I manage to stay awake. But tomorrow, maybe at the same time, maybe a little bit earlier, we'll be back with this game. So, yeah, until tomorrow, guys, I want you to have a really good day and take care. Thanks so much for watching. So until then, have a good one and take care. Bye-bye!